Hello friends, welcome back to Studies and Pleasures. Today we are going to discuss Sir Roger at Church, written by Joseph Edison. Joseph Edison was born on May 1st, 1672 in England, and he was died in the year 1719 in London. Joseph Edison is an English essayist, poet and dramatist. His other essays are Dialogues on Medals, Adventures of a Shilling, etc. Sir Roger at Church. This essay was published in 9th July 1711 in a periodical, The Spectator. It is a seminal essay setting in England. This essay shows the importance of church in bringing together rural community of England. Summary of the essay. The essay begins with, "I am always very well pleased with a country Sunday." The narrator says that he is very happy on Sunday in his village. He thinks that the Holy Sunday is the only institution that can make people cultured. He believes that if there is no Sunday, villagers would become barbarians. Barbarians means brutal people. And also, on this day, the people are at their best. They are looking cheerful, colorful, and also they talk to each other on some boring topics. The narrator introduces a fictional character, Sir Roger. Sir Roger is a good churchman. He made the church attractive and beautiful. Sir Roger is a kind, lovable, and sometimes a peculiar kind of a person. Sir Roger has spent a lot of money on the church. He gives beautiful clothes of his own expense. He also employs a singer to help them sing in the church properly. He also gave every one of them a hassock. Hassock is a cushion for kneeling in church and a prayer book. This has improved the services at the church. Now, the narrator says that this is the best church he has seen before. Sir Roger is given all the responsibility of the church and the prayer. He is very strict for this rules and regulation, and he keeps them in a very good manner in every way possible. Sir Roger has many peculiarities. He often falls asleep but would not allow anyone else to sleep while the service is going on. His another habit is to continue singing even when everyone else has stopped. He also continues to say Amen multiple times if he is satisfied with the devotion. While everybody kneels in the church, he stands to count the number of people to find out who is absent. Sir Roger comes down from his seat near to the sitting people and asks about their mother, family member or their relatives whom he doesn't see in the church. Once, Sir Roger became happy with a boy who answered Sir Roger correctly. He gives him Bible to encourage him and sometimes he gives piece of meat for his mother. Sir Roger increases £5 every year to clerk's post. In this way, he tries to encourage the youngsters to become active in church services. The relation between Sir Roger with his chapman is very good. The chapman of the church has no issues with Roger as he provides money for the improvement of the church. But in the nearby village, things are not that smooth. The priest and the squire have many differences in opinion. So, squire does not come to the church. He also advises the villagers not to go to the church and not to give funds to the church. We can see a state of war in this village. And the final result is that the common people suffer. Therefore, it is essential that rich and learned people should maintain a good relationship. Only then preaching of church can be effective upon common people. The themes of the essay are authority. Sir Roger has authoritative power in both home and church. Love. The love is shown in this essay as Roger shows love towards church and also towards the villagers. If you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe. Stay tuned. Bye.